brought your goodies in with you. Like, some like my purse.
But my multifunctional one.
Why not, right? We all have stuff that we need to store. This is $14.95 for 100 pieces. A food storage, really cute as well, and all compact. I love that all 50 of those, all 49 of these little containers fit in your 50th container, which
That's
is
right.
this one, for $14.95. And these are not just throwaways. You would think, you know, at pennies per container, they'd be a throwaway.
Yeah.
You can put these in the freezer, you can put them in the dishwasher, you can keep them, and then they all stack back here.
That's right.
Great colors. I'll go through the colors and we gotta talk about
sure.
the sizes as well. So here it is in your red. We have it in green, purple. These are all just the lid colors, right? Purple is very limited. There's your orange and here's your blue. I love that aqua teal blue, but we are starting to get really limited in these, but you get so many pieces. It's incredible. All of them come with their own lids. You've got round pieces, rectangle pieces, perfect for packing your lunch, perfect for all of your leftovers. I love this. All the permutations. They're dancing. And $14.95 is a steal for this incredible deal. If you've got mismatched lids,
yep.
you've got, you know, little plastic ones that are warped because they went in the dishwasher and they weren't supposed to, these are actually dishwasher safe.
And this is a way to really spruce up right now. It is, we're going into summer, we're spending a lot of time outside. Maybe you just got into your garage, you got into like certain places that you realize are a little disorganized. Well, with 100 pieces, you figure 50 different containers are gonna help you to reorganize some spaces. But if it comes down to just the holidays, look, 4th of July, maybe you have some extra goodies that you wanna send home with people. This is a lightweight set. So we have our really expensive investment sets that we keep at our house, and even at Art and Cook, we have that. But this is your lightweight set that you don't feel bad if you say to your neighbor, here, take this home with you. I want you to have some cupcakes. Or your son or daughter takes it to school and it never returns. Or your husband takes it to work and it never returns. These are the ones that you're not going to feel upset about in the least because, again, it's your lightweight set. But what I love is that it's coming in this 42-cup container, which has a lid and it actually has two handles on the side. And this is the one that you can, you know, put here. We put bread, you could do popcorn, you could do any large capacity holding. We're gonna give you lots of ideas there.
And I gotta say, this one on its own, I'm not gonna share this one with you. This one, I would, at least $14.95 to me on its own.
Oh, of course.
Right?
Absolutely.
Just that nice big carry, because it's hard to find ones. They lock
they
in
lock.
Place.
Mm-hmm.
But the other ones are gonna be, you know, like a quarter.
And
right?
it's easy. And, you know, maybe this is what you're gonna use for your meal planning, because maybe you're trying to make, as we were just talking with Marian, and we're trying to make better choices and all of that. You know what's one easy way to make better choices? Pre-planning. So if you have these containers, now what you can do, you notice how I wrote on them and I put Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, all the way along the side. Yesterday, I went and got a salad at a restaurant. By the time I was done, it was $16 for the salad. By the time I cashed out, you know, I got a drink or something like that. I want you to think about, is that what's happening to you at work? Is that what's happening to you, you know, at lunchtime? If you can pack a salad, if you can take the same time to pack an entire week ahead of time that it takes you just to pack one of these. So by doing that and by thinking ahead, you're making better choices. Dressings, by the way, is where a lot of calories hide and a lot of sugars hide.
This way you get to choose as much as you want,
That's
right?
That's exactly
and you
right.
You could probably even pop it all in and shake it up even in that container.
You could shake it right
in the container.
Right up. That's totally true. And you don't have to feel bad about writing on these either. So I just took my dry erase marker and wrote on them. So this is a great way to meal plan. But also, if you're that busy professional and a lot of times you don't want to leave your family or yourself without something, these are freezer safe. So you can actually pre-pack the foods. We just did some salmon with our spiralized veggies and we even put the little lemon in there and everything. And then we just put the directions on here, microwave for 3 minutes. So the family can just grab it. This is scientifically proven to be microwave safe. So we've already tested it. A lot of times with these plastic containers, we all get very nervous about it, but at Art and Cook, we have tested it. It's perfectly safe. You can also use them in your freezer and they are top rack dishwasher safe.
Wow.
So it's all the things that you need
all
in
the things
a set.
You need. It's incredible. We are getting very limited in the purple, only about 250 to go around everybody in the purple. There's your green, your red, your orange, and your blue for you. I just love that sort of ocean color blue. I do want to say, I was so busy eating earlier that I didn't give a couple shout outs. So wanted to say hi to Connie and hi to Sharon, Carolyn and Kathy. I'm so glad that you all are joining us this morning. Janet, good morning to Sarah. Good morning to Heather. Heather, that's my sister. Hi, Heather.
Hi, Heather. So I want to give you those external ideas because obviously we get these mostly to use them for food, but guess what? There's a lot of areas in the house where we can really benefit from having 50 new containers. One of them, and I always pick on my husband about this, and I felt like this morning I was picking on him so much, but batteries, he's always buying new batteries because once you open those containers that they come in, they fall out in the drawer or wherever it is. You don't know which ones are old and which ones are new and all of that. So if you put them in a container, you can see them. He keeps buying new ones because he doesn't think he has any, but if they're in a spot where they actually are organized, then he knows. Nuts, bolts, nails, little bits and pieces. So if you have like your garage area, or for me, I actually have a drawer in the kitchen that I keep all these little things for excess, so I have them. So if you just have that in there, that actually keeps them organized. They're not falling around, getting lost, falling in little spaces. When I travel, I put all of my cords and all of that in here because you don't want to lose these. You want them accessible, but you could pop this in your suitcase and they're all in one place.
Right.
Pills, same thing, supplements and pills and things like that that I want to have in one place. You're getting a lot of your, this is 1 cup to 3 cup. And the reason why we've done that is because that is proven to be the most widely used sizes in the marketplace. A lot of times the sets will come with these really big containers, too many big containers and not enough small ones, right? So then when we have leftovers and we have things, we realize we don't have enough.
Right.
And the large ones end up having all this vacant space. So you
put
like
putting like one little teeny chicken breast in like a giant thing. This, a lot of you are picking up more than one, and it's an amazing value today at $14.95. Yes. And I do want to remind you, we have a very special shipping deal today. So all of our clearance, once you spend $75 or more, we'll ship it all to you for free. So maybe you want to get a few of these, right? Maybe you want to give them as gifts. Make a great wedding gift. Makes a great way to be able to organize anything. Sure, why? Yeah. Why not, right? You just choose your color, orange, blue, purple, limited, green, only 200 remaining in the purple, green or red, and $14.95. It was a steal at $39, but at the lowest price ever, $14.95. Remember, you're getting 49 of the containers with the lids, plus the big jumbo container, as well as your 50th container with that snap-on lid. Look at all of that.
And the jumbo is 42 cups. I mean, so understand, 42 cups. So here I've actually given you an idea. So maybe you're thinking about the house, and I love they come in different colors because maybe you want a color code. So for this, this could be first aid because it's almost like the red color almost. Then you can maybe have, you know, green in the kitchen or blue in your office.
Idea.
So if you're a crafter or if you're like, you know, this is, I love this idea for first aid. When something goes down and happens, we need to be able to get to this stuff really fast. So why not have it in one spot where you go, everything I would need for anything that would happen is absolutely in here. And you can see right through, you can keep it all loaded up for, you know, the worst when it happens. But it's nice to know that it's right there. You can even write first aid on it if you want. I love that. Crafters, you guys have tons of little bits and pieces of things. But maybe it's not even crafting. Maybe you have kids or grandkids that are spending time with you this summer, and maybe you're gonna go on car trips. So how about putting all those little crayons and coloring books and all that stuff in there for a car trip? Or like we've done here, this is for crafting. So all of our craft supplies and everything go into the big container,
and
right?
Look, it fits crayons just perfectly. I love that.
Perfectly. So again, these are the sizes we did round and we did squares. So we're giving you all the different sizes you could possibly need to be able to do all the things that you need to do. And even when we filled this up with stuff, you'll still have plenty of containers left over to do other things with, of course. So then we move back to food because listen, with the 42 cups, you can go to the box store and get those muffin deals, and then you have your muffins in here, and at least they're staying out of the air. And maybe it's movie night and you want to go outside and put up a screen outside.
By the way, I have to just point to that real fast because I thought that was a crazy deal from Art and Cook. If you want to stick with Art and Cook, you have a spiralizer for $14.95.
Yes.
And that spiralizes, and it has four different blades that all fit right inside. So, and they color coordinate with this as well. I just had to say that because if you want those spiral, like the zucchini noodles or even zucchini like pappardelle noodles, it really does. It does. It's a great value on
it. It does a standard size, a skinny size, or thin, thick, standard, and ribbon. So if you want to do like even like apples and things like that when we go into apple season, I love my spiralizer. And then you have the containers so you can pre-prep your spirals, right?
Nice.
So you can do them earlier in the day. Forget about paying $6 just to buy already spiralized vegetables. That's crazy. You know, also with these, what I want to point out, so this is like pantry. So if you've been looking at your pantry and you have a hard time finding stuff when you get in there and you're always like rustling around trying to eat because they're all in their packages. Pantry bugs get in our stuff. I can't tell you how many times I went into my pantry before I organized it and then I went to use my flour or I went to use my sugar and I went, oh, what is that? Because they will get in there in a hot second. So make sure that they are, you know, covered from the elements. Put them in containers like this. You can actually see what you have, see when you're running low on something. This is a great way to redo the pantry because you're, again, getting 49 containers. So that makes it pretty awesome to do the pantry. But I also want you to think, even if you have your, I call it the investment set, which is the more expensive set. Maybe it's made of glass, maybe it's made of Triton, maybe it's whatever it is. You still go out to the store and you buy these. These are the same lightweight set that you buy at your grocery store and that you buy at the Bullseye store. And we spend about $5 or so to get like 4 containers. And we do that over and over again because we say, oh, so-and-so's coming over and I want to make sure people can take home cupcakes. Or I want to make sure people can, or my leftovers for work because I don't want to lose my good set. This is the set you can now purchase because you're getting 100 pieces or 50 containers. You don't feel bad.
$14.95.
Right.
It's incredible. So a lot of you are smart and picking up more than one. Some of you are picking up enough so that you get all free shipping because once you hit that $75 price point on clearance, we'll ship it all to you for free. Oh, fewer than 150 remaining in the purple. Oh, I love that purple color.
Love the purple.
And then I like what you were talking about, maybe mixing and matching. You've got purple. There's the orange. Here's your green, which is a really fun, like a lime green. The red, we're calling it red, but it's a little bit like a corally red. I would say
that's
the red. And then that blue is a really pretty aqua blue.
So before, I mean, just really quick, because we mentioned it, so I can just show it to you. This is the spiralizer. I had it under the table over here, so I couldn't get back to it. But you'll see that it has a full container here, so it actually holds everything inside. So I hate when you spiralize and it goes onto a table or onto a plate.
Right.
I like it to go into the container, and then the container can act as a bowl. So it's pretty awesome. And it's got all the blades on there, too. So
I love that. That's $14.95.
Yeah.
That's